big groups for services, and also very nice decorations inside there. When we leave the church, we'll go up there to St. Joseph's Church, where the family, the Holy Family, used to live, and where the workshop would have been. And now inside, we're not allowed to talk, we have to be very quiet, so I'll do the explanation, most of the explanation here. I will talk also about the doors here, and then we'll go in. When we'll go in, I will point to you out the old building where the Annunciation took place. So we'll start here with the doors. The idea is to visit the church, we'll go later to the second level, and then St. Joseph, and later we'll come back down here. And we'll be here by the court or something. So if you look at the doors, it's relatively new, but they are sharing the story, the life of Jesus from the time of the city. Where the shepherds up over there, it's outside Bethlehem. The shepherds are told by the angel of the Lord that Christ was born. And remember, they came up to Bethlehem, and they came back to the place rejoicing. This, of course, shows the Bethlehem, the wise men, the magi with their gifts, the flight to Egypt. You see on the left side, it shows the Herod soldiers, remember, executing the children. This, the lower part here, it's also the place where we are at, Nazareth, the workshop. The baptism in the Jordan River by John. Up here, the Sermon of the Mount. Look at the background, you see the fishing boat, the Sea of Galilee. Jerusalem, the crucifixion, the resurrection, the Sea of the Rhine. It's from there, and then the ascension. Over there, the last one shows the ascension from Mount of Olives. 40 days
later. Very, very special.
C'est le